On the pitch, he was an inspiration, running past helpless defenders at will. With the number 10 on his back, he did what pleased him, defenders having little or no say in the matter. On Tuesday evening, the little magician, Russell Latapy, continued to inspire the youth, this time off the field in Laventille. As part of the Laventille Nights initiative by the Ministry of National Security in collaboration with I-95.5 FM, Latapy shared his story with Beetham residents at the community centre's car park. He explained to the youth about the sacrifices he made during his career that peaked when he was part of the Soccer Warriors World Cup team. He urged the members of the community to be good examples to their children.
Be a role model to the youngest ones, because the kids, they live what they learn.
Latapy, who scored 29 goals for Trinidad and Tobago, was delighted at being given the opportunity to speak to the community.
We all need support and for various reasons in order to achieve success, in order to fulfill our potential. We cannot do it alone. And when I was growing up, I had very positive role models, and I also had a lot of people by the little things that they said made a difference in my life, and hopefully I can make a difference in a lot of lives of some of these young people, and whatever I can do to help to make these differences. And
joining Latapy at the event were MP for Laventille East Mova, Adrian Leons, councillors Adana Griffith-Gordon and Akilo Dean, head of the Port of Spain Police Division, MacDonald Jacobs, and Minister of National Security, Edmund Dillon.
And you have heard Russell Latapy talk about his trials and tribulations, what he has been able to achieve through sport. I think he has sent a very strong message to the community here in Beetham Gardens and to the wider Laventille, and in fact, to the wider citizens in Trinidad and Tobago, the importance of sports and how it has propelled him to international fame, how we have made the World Cup his dream, and he've achieved that. So I think he has sent some very serious messages here, what sport can play in development in youth, and in fact, to help assist in the fight against crime this evening.
The program will continue next week and will culminate the following week. Ian Wason, CNews.